Okie dokie. So the bike's all back together. Side covers are on. Fiberglass is on. Pretty much everything that it normally has. Slight change in that it's not got its techno circuit exhaust anymore. It's got a bi-turbo. Had it kicking around for a while. Thought I'd stick it on because the gold looks good. And now we'll go through starting it up. See if this gearbox works now. So fuel on. Choke on. Gonna kick it through slowly a couple of times. Usually on this bike, when the reeds start creaking, that's a pretty good indication there's fuel in it. Then just crack the throttle open a hair. And then wide open to take the choke off. Just going to turn the idle up a tiny bit. Should just help it while it warms up. Or is it going to idle? Takes it a little while to warm up. Okay, so the bike's warmed up and we're just on the edge of the sunny town of Shipston-on-Stour, and we're going to go to the Black Horse Pub's bike night as a bit of an inaugural outing for Terry since his gearbox blew up last year. I've got all the gear on, audio recorder, so hopefully you can hear how obnoxious he is. He's up to temperature since the last clip. Got my makeshift handbrake, so we'll let that off. Everything's harder in gloves, especially when you do it wrong. Let's get going. I've deliberately up-jetted this a little bit because it never did get run in after the last piston incident, shall we say. So it's a tiny bit sluggish. Okay, so that's the bike night of the Black Horse. Reasonable enough turnout. The Tomos seems to be running relatively well. It's actually shifting gears for the first time since Speedo, so that's going to be the grand sum of 25. I definitely think with this dank, stormy weather that's going on at the moment, the heavy air is not helping with the larger jet, so maybe it's time to down jet it again.